Oh. What does Ray want?
Nicky, you and the peg is getting close, they see.
He's scared.
He pays. That's about it.
Yeah? Well, remember who made the introduction. Remember who brought you in. Don't you forget about me. Maybe you want to pass something up to me. Pay me some tribute.
Sorry, Ray. I'm freelance. I don't buy into that tribute stuff. This work has many disadvantages, but, hey, at least it's tax-free.
Damn. It's true, though. He didn't want to pay up. Ooh, see, this one should have been scared. Brucey, no.
NB, your man Brucey, you want to go to a gentleman's club?
Not on stream, bro. Not on stream. We'll go later. Where's the later option?
Check out chicks right now. Another time?
Sure thing, Nico. Hit me up soon, though.
Thumbs down. Boss ain't gonna be happy about that one. Payback.
Hey!
Who you waving at?
Feds, I think. They always drive past it this time.
Does that worry you?
When you marry a dragon, you gotta expect a few knights are gonna turn up to try to slay him. Jackasses. All of them. All of you.
Nice talking with
whatever.
You. I like her.
Fun. Pick a swell guy to kill. Hopefully someone with a young family who really miss him.
Damn. This guy's supposed to be guard?
Hey!
Hey!
Is Mr. Pegorino around?
Sure. I'll get him. Boss! Anthony, will you shut up? In fact, will you fuck off? Go on, get out of here. Don't come back till you get a brain implant or something.
I'm sorry. I'm so
nice to see you, Nico.
You too.
I got a couple of things I want to talk to you about. First up, can you kill this shithead?
Sure.
Second, come in here.
Oh, fuck.
He's hilarious.
So, listen, we got a bit of a problem with the Pavanos.
Yes,
a
little bit. I noticed that at your meeting with them.
The way they look at us, we're bottom feeders. Always have been. We ain't a real family to them. Just a bunch of Guernsey Goombas. When things are cool, we're getting fucked.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Sure. Listen, some of their boys are in town today. Gonna collect their piece of an Alderney bookie ring. Where it is, they're at the diner, an actor. Find them and follow them to the meet. You disrupt it, and I'll let you keep the money. But make sure you hit the Pavanas real hard! Gabish?
Hey, that table.
Yeah, gabish.
Thank you.
Oh, we can't take their car? But I like that car. Ooh, yeah, joyride. All right. Can we actually get out of here? Oh, yeah. Ooh. Fancy. This thing drives like a boat, though. Looks like a boat, drives like a boat. Boss ain't gonna be too happy about this one. Not my fault though, he shouldn't have left the keys in the ignition. I mean, he must have, because I didn't like cut any wires or break a window. Little buff out. Oh, this is where it is. Gotta buff right out too. Get out of the way, capiche? I just got hit by the guys that I'm about to chase.
I think that guy works for the Pegorinos. God, they must be desperate. Let's lose them on the way to the meet.
Damn. Should have brought a sports car. Instead of a boat.
Oh, shit.
Whoa. Damn. Come on, come on, come on. Oof. What? I'm glad they drive kind of slow. That should get all of them. It's good. Damn, the cops are here. I think I might have shot a cop or something. I have a flat tire. All right, look at the no way. I was gonna say, all right, look at me. I'm making a great escape, and then all of a sudden I was gonna flip the damn car. Come on, you guys, stay away from me. Yes. No phone call? There we go.
I got that stuff, Jimmy.
Well done, my boy. I hope you made him suffer. Teach him that all done is pecorino term. Is there a nice little haul in it for you?
All right.
Well, maybe you'll give me a little taste then. And something up the ladder. That's how us Italians been doing things for centuries.
Good thing I'm not Italian.
Be true, though. It be true. Let's see what Derek wants. I don't trust this guy. Smackdown. Gotta go. What the freak?
I'm your brother. I'm supposed to take care of my family.
Hey.
I'm beyond being taken care of now.
Hey.
Hey. Hey.
Your brother said you needed a hand. Looks like you need more than that.
Yeah. Yeah. Cool. Oh.
Wake up, you fucking junkie!
I'm awake. I was just wishing you'd leave. Hey, hey, sit down. That's pretty good gear. I'm pretty high.
Good for you.
Okay. Don't get sanctimonious on me.
Okay. Why do you do this to yourself?
Because it feels nice. Because it feels better to be high than not.
Does it stop you thinking?
It stops you caring, which is even better.
So, what do you care about?
I care about getting people back who claimed I was a grass. People who used that to steal shit off me.
Maybe that's what your brother was talking about. When they said you needed help taking care of old business.
Sure. I mean, I ain't a saint. I ain't a man of principle. I messed up. But I tried.
You tried to mess up?
I made a mistake. But I admitted it.
We all make mistakes.
Exactly. And this guy is still threatening to kill me and my family.
What's his name?
Bucky Sligo.
Bucky Sligo.
I heard he was living in Alderney. Can you get access to police computer?
Sure.
Find the fuck. Shut him and his pals up.
Okay.
Let's do it. Didn't we drive here in a cop car? I don't freaking remember. We did. Or this is just another random cop car. Another one up ahead too. How convenient. God dang it, really?
Hello.
Can I type it in? Please find him. All right. Let's go.
Fuck this shit. Hey, Derek. Apparently, your guy hangs out at the burger shop in Alderney.
Go check it out. Make sure it's poison there. I went there before.
What if he's alone?
Keep the police calm. He'll see you and think you're taking him down. First thing Bucky will do is run back to his crew. Fucking coward! Would rather everyone go down than him take a fall alone. Sold me out, didn't he?
I guess he did, man. I'll tell you when it's done.
Let's see. Whoa!
Oh my God.
Damn, this guy is far. Out of the way, civilians. Catch it, yeah. Here we go. There he is. Where is he going?
Take me back to your friends, Bucky.
LCPD. Freeze, perp. Should have watched where you were going. Whoa.
on.
Ooh, it's a fall right there. Does this guy really think he's gonna lose me? Oh no, you don't. Bring him out the old-fashioned way, then. Ooh, that did not work properly. What? He did? Still alive? I'm gonna have to go in. Where is he? Oh, it's a freaking cop. The other guy's upstairs. Is there a way out? Ooh, come on. I need a Kiki.
Kiki, I hate to call you, but I've got some cops giving me trouble.
Don't worry, Nico. I'll get them to stay away from you, and I'll try to get your badges. Call me later, okay?
Yeah, Kiki with the save. Come on, Kiki, get rid of that 3-star for me. She did it. Yeah. We call Carmen, too, while we're at it. Don't call her. Just need the health boost.
Hey, Carmen. I'm not feeling so good. What can I do to get better?
Oh, baby. You just need to rest for a minute. Call me soon, all right?
That really helps, Carmen. I guess there is a point to you being a nurse.
And now we call Derek.
Nico. Nico, my boy. Good to hear your voice. To speak to you, I mean.
Derek, you okay? Bucky and his boys are dead.
What? Sorry, not off for a second. Bucky dead? Good. Yeah, alive. But dead. It's all the same though, isn't it? Living, dead, good, bad, right,
He's in a whole different world
I'll
right now.
Speak to you when you're back among the living.
Exactly, Nico. Exactly.
You fool!
My beautiful
fool. Where are we? Where are we here? Okay, so I guess we're gonna go do another assassin then. Who sent us a text message? Was it Brucey?
Psycho!
Yeah, we should call Bruce. Let's call Brucey.
Sorry!
This is Brucey. I'm pushing it to the map.
Oh, well, Brucey, I tried calling you. Man, this cop car is fast, though.
Shit. Fuck this.
Effing tree. Oh, my God. We'll have a safe house in Alderney? Nikki, we want to keep an eye on you. Have you closed us an apartment you're going to use from now on in Alderney. Don't worry about your cousin sleeping alone. He'll be safe. Oh, thanks, Ray. Still going to have to kill you or something. I don't know what, but... Oh, what the... Oh! And what happens if we search for our name? What are our most wanted?
Come on, get moving.
Damn. Wait, did I spell... Is that how you spell Nico? Whatever. Oh, we have a DM. What is that DM? Derek. Oh, Derek's back. Derek's back in town. Ooh, we have a safe house. Let's go see the safe house. Oh, paper.
Malik, I want to introduce you to John Gravelli, head of the Gambetti family. He needs help.
I'm already working for a mafia family. They're scum.
The Pegorino? They're not a family. Gravelli is the only man who can get what you need done. He's in Shotla Medical Center. Tell him you were sent by a mutual friend. He's expecting you.
Okay. Still the scar, though.
Forgive me, my friend.
Oh, no. This is the freaking safe house. It's not fancy at all. Why did I think this was gonna be fancy? It's just like the other freaking apartment. Yes, looks nasty. Oh, come on, Brucey.
Yo, Nicky, what's up, homie? Our boy Stevie hit me up, the one who hooked us up with the sweet ride.
He don't want you to give it back to him, does he?
Shit, no, that's cool. I was just telling him how, you know, you can make things happen. He's gonna be in touch with you about some cars he needs found, if you catch my meaning.
Sure, I have an ability to find stuff, if the price is right. Give him my number.
Fuck, man, you are the boy. I'll call Stevie.
Save the game. Let's just overwrite that. We ain't going back in time anyways. Oh, wait. How the hell did we get out of here? I guess this is the door. Boabo. Does that get marked on the map or no? No, it doesn't. Who the hell is Boabo? I can't be bothered. Let's go see Derek. Dang, I took the wrong one. Babysitting.
Charge of her, won't you, Nico? Is at this location.
Who the hell is Kim? Did we skip the cutscene?
Escorting a Korean contact of mine into the country with a boatload of fake $100 bills.
As long as the ones he's paying us with are real, it doesn't matter.
I owe you an apology, Nico. I was dosed when you told me you killed Bucky and his boys.
Yeah, you were out of it.
I haven't felt safe since Aiden O'Malley went inside.
Who's Aiden?
Me, Bucky, and Aiden. We all cared about the same stuff. We came together for a cause we believed in. At least, I thought I believed in it. I was young.
This was a while ago, then.
Yeah, so Aiden got caught with something when he was somewhere he wasn't meant to be. Needless to say, he'll be inside for a time. Him,
I think that's the boat.
Bucky, think guy talk. Couldn't see no other way how he got caught. From what I hear, Aiden still rants about me to anyone who'll listen.
I know how it feels to be betrayed.
You got that look about you. You Parks boy?
Yes, I Kim. You Dedeker?
Yeah, welcome to America. We're meeting your friends in Bohan. I'll text you the route you gotta take. Best way to avoid checks. We'll cover your rear.
Alright.
Another immigrant, arriving in this city, trying to make something of himself.
Brings a tear to my eye.
When this is done, I won't have to leech off my brothers no more.
Oh, this means...
should mean I can take care of myself.
This means this is gonna go south.
It's in the hands of the Lord now.
What the fuck is this?
I think I got a clue. Use our boat to shield Kim from these fuckers. I don't give a shit if this thing stinks. We gotta protect him. I'd rather swim home tonight than come back tomorrow to die for those notes.
Shoot him, Derek, shoot him.
Check right, Nico!
God damn it, I hate shooting me. Whose chopper is that?
Chopper with it.
I'll
drive the boat.
Oh, you kidding me? There we go. Oof.
Take charger again, will ya?
Dang, that hit that boat. Is Kim smoking?
How'd they know we were here?
I don't know. I told my dealer I was good for the money I owed him. Maybe a few people at the pub I borrowed money from as well. Just say anything for a fix.
I wouldn't know.
Could be a coincidence anyway.
Or fate.
You sound like my mother.
See what happens now. Okay, they go slow. I mean, it should. Small boat. Wait, is that a sub over there? No, it's just another boat. Old boat.
Got him here in one piece. That was a deal. Thanks, Nico.
Thank you, Miss McGarry. Not such a smooth journey.
Yeah, got a bit hairy out there. Good thing you have your sea legs. I hope the rest of your time here is more peaceful. That's all you can hope for in this godforsaken world. See you around, Nico.
Don't put all the payoff up your arm, Derek.
Only place for it, me boy. Only place for it.
Oh.
See you soon.
Good, at least we didn't get freaking left in the middle of nowhere. That's good.